Janine's marriage was as dead as her husband's penis.
I'm not wearing any panties tonight.
Cole's erectile dysfunction had turned him cold. But Janine had a plan. Without telling him, she ground up 3 ED pills into his beer. That's 300 milligrams of blood-rushing penis poppers. This, Janine thought, would finally get a rise out of her hubby.
The use of erectile dysfunction drugs is increasing nitric oxide. Nitric oxide is actually a compound that's responsible for dilating all vessels of our body, including the vessels that lead to our heart. Honey, I want you to do me on the table right now.
Wait, what? Hold on.
Right then, Cole received a text message from his mistress. Before taking off, Cole slipped into the bathroom to take 3 of his own magic love pills. Little did he know his girlfriend was making triple sure her lover boy would be up for the job. She dropped 3 of her own man-makers into a beer.
If you're a man and you're unable to achieve a quality erection, that is going to do something to your self-esteem. And you're going to be worried next time you're in this situation, it's just not going to happen again.
Hey, baby.
How are you?
Drink this before we get started. It will help you relax.
Okay, before we continue, let's do the math. His wife slipped him 300 milligrams. Cole himself took 300 more. And his secret lover doused him with another 300. That's 9 times the recommended dosage. This guy was about to pin the love meter.
Wow.
With his veins and arteries fully dilated, blood rushed from Cole's head to his other head. His mistress didn't mind, and Cole didn't notice his vision was fading. His oxygen-depleted brain was shutting down. His heart was redlining. None of that mattered. He was about to blow. With one final thrust, in one glorious burst of passion, Cole had come and gone.